Yep, final show before Bash of the Beach. And we're going to start off with Elena versus Fuka.
Scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Kenya. Princess.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
And her opponent, from Japan, one half of the NXT Women's The Prodigy.
With the title not being on the line here tonight, Corey, do you anticipate seeing a different game plan from the champion?
It's a good question. You know, I would say maybe. This might actually be a good opportunity for her to try a few new things, especially seeing as the gold isn't up for grabs.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And with the women's division as white hot as it is right now, you just know this match is going to be one for the ages.
You know what I like about her? She's approaching this match the same as she would if the title was on the line.
Drop.
It's gotta be agonizing for the arm.
What a stomp! Good grief! Clothesline!
Right in the back of the neck.
She's the shoulders are down, and she kicks out with relative ease.
It's gonna take more than that.
She might have it. She better do something fast. And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one. She comes up big with the reversal.
Whoa!
Cross body! Boom, what impact!
Oof!
Boom! Takes her down.
Wow, nice move right there.
She's on the defensive now. She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
Now, leapfrog. Oh, and it's a reversal. What a shot.
Ooh,
what a shot. Beginning to take some heat here. She's starting to feel the pressure here, fellas.
She is on fire.
She's looking. Oh, impactful slam.
Can't waste any time here.
That'll readjust your spine.
Not enough to end this one.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
This combo is out of this.
It's a lunar one.
Victory is on the horizon.
Look, it's what a strike.
Got all of that one, that's for sure.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat. She kicks out of that one.
I knew she could do it.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. Incoming. Oh, this is dangerous right here. She wants to finish this.
I think she should stay down.
Look out! She's got that gleam in her eyes. We know what's coming here. You gotta believe this one's over.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over. These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Heading into Bash at the Beach with, along with her sister.
That's a woman on a mission.
As they face Elena and Pullum Purnum for an NXT Women's Tag Team titles.
Remember this?
This was another great moment. Ain't nothing better than action like this.
Here is your winner, the Prodigy.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
Head on to the next match. Let me look at my notes. Okay. Thank you. All right, we have Jimmy Lee versus Guy, who is one half of the NXT UK tag champions. Jeez, we got a lot of tag belts. Excuse my voice, my nose is slightly stuffy.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from New York, New York, weighing in at 210 pounds, Jimmy Lee.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
His opponent from New York, weighing in at 165 pounds, one half of the champions, the Ninja Guy.
Byron, is there a chance he gives less than 100% here tonight, given the fact that the title is not up for grabs?
Well, if he does, I can tell you that he's going to get embarrassed here. Title match or not, you simply cannot give less than 100% each time you step inside that ring.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional. Penny predicament.
And that was only a one.
Nah, not yet. Too early. Oh, nasty impact. Beautiful technique.
Career.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
Yeah, but he's got a very untraditional approach tonight, which includes spending a great deal of time outside the ring. That might help him in the long run. We'll see.
You never want to count a competitor out, but things don't seem to be going in his favor here tonight.
Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh.
For all the glory here. Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Too soon. What's coming next? Hooked up.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He might have it.
Roundhouse kick.
There is no coming back from that one.
He's got the shoulders down. An easy kick out there.
Oh, wow.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Well, better not think too long, though.
Wow, that was a long way down.
He's not looking like himself here. To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
Down to the floor.
Will jar your spine.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's looking at it. Here we go a second time.
He's too quick for him there.
No, he reverses it. Oh, what impact.
I had the chance to tour the WWE Performance Center earlier.
Harsh impact.
He's in complete control now.
Here he goes.
Boom, what impact.
This could be it, guys.
He gets the shoulder up before three.
Nice kick out there.
Oh, nasty impact. He might have it.
Oh, what impact.
Oh, it's over.
He's firing on all cylinders. When this guy's on, look out.
And now, one more time.
Nobody controls the...
He's looking at it.
This might not have been a wise move for him here, Michael.
This is what makes him one of the best...
Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole.
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end.
Here he goes.
Harsh impact.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Can he score the pin?
He's got to be running on empty at this point.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
He has him right where he wants him. Looking for...
Ooh!
This one is over.
This could do it.
What a way to win a singles match.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
And Jimmy Lee gets the win.
Highlight for one superstar, low light for another. Look at him go. He was on point the entire match, as you can see here.
Here is your winner, Jimmy Lee.
Took it to another level to gain that win.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.
One of two triple threat matches that are happening on this card. First triple threat match of the night. Valentine versus Kay versus Lucia.
Contest is a triple threat match, making her way to the ring from another time, Valentine.
Byron, what's the game plan for these superstars heading into this triple threat match?
Michael, a lot of times you'll see a competitor lurking in the weeds, just waiting for the right time to strike. But knowing these three superstars the way I do, I doubt we'll see any of them standing by idly here tonight.
And her opponents. First, from Kobe, Japan, Wild Thing.
Byron, if there's been a more highly anticipated triple threat match in recent memory, I can't recall it.
Me neither, Michael. Given the three competitors involved here, I think it's safe to say that heading in, this is among the most eagerly anticipated triple threat matches in recent memory.
From Brooklyn, New York, Showstopper.
Mm-hmm.
Guys, this sold-out arena is buzzing right now in anticipation of this triple threat match.
Yeah, and I'm willing to bet the concession stands are on empty right now. Nobody wants to miss even a second of this match.
Here we go with this huge triple threat match.
It's worth noting that a lot of people give ECW credit for popularizing the triple threat match back in the mid to late 1990s.
Boom!
Look out, look out! This could be it!
She's starting to fight out, guys.
Whoa, impressive.
You could say that again. I never thought she'd break free from that one.
She's not looking good here, guys.
Man, she's got to get herself together here.
Specifically targeting the leg.
She's absorbing some offense here. She might want to think about taking a breather and letting the other two women go at it for a while.
Yeah, but I wouldn't count her out yet. Any one of these three women can win this match.
How she responds to this is going to be very important moving forward. She simply cannot let it take her out of her game plan.
Great agility.
And she kicks out with relative ease.
Just power out.
Oh, what a snapmare.
Oh. Perfectly executed.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh, man, what a boot.
Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
Gets out of the way of that one.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Taking off her feet now.
And you're not going to win many matches down there. I can tell you that.
Wow, what a sequence.
Yeah, that was amazing.
Running Bulldog.
She's starting to sweat a bit. By no means is this dire straits for her, though.
Not surprising, Cole. When you're in the ring with two of the best women on the roster, you're gonna take a few lumps. That's just the way it is.
Beautiful technique. Nailed it.
Yes, she did.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Not looking good for her right now. She's going to need to find a way to turn things around if she wants to win this triple threat match.
She's absolutely off her game now, guys. You know, being in the ring with two other women has a way of doing that to a superstar.
I just can't pick a winner at this point, guys. Any one of these women can take this thing.
Look out. There she goes.
Big reversal for her there.
Big punch finds its mark.
So agile.
She's starting to stammer here. I can tell you that this is not how she envisioned this triple threat match going.
Well, a triple threat is a match of strategy, but I'm not so sure this is what she had in mind. She's taking quite a beating.
Well, she still seems to be in good shape, though. Her opponent is really going...
Filthy German suplex.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
That'll readjust your spine.
Oof!
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Going for the big one.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
And there it is, boys.
She goes for the cover.
One. Two.
You're not going to get her that easy.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle. Back in the ring again.
Look at this.
Comes up big with the reversal.
Nailed it.
Can she keep her down?
Where is she finding the strength to continue?
She's still in this one.
You gotta believe this one's over.
One more time!
Oh, what impact!
That has got to be it.
Oh, what a nasty, nasty move.
She might have it.
She's got more fight.
Harsh impact.
Oh, it's over.
She's taking no prisoners right now. We're looking at complete domination here.
Takes her down.
Turn out the lights, Cole. This one's over.
Got the off.
Oh, my goodness. Crushing it.
One. Two. Oh, somehow.
This is amazing. The slam.
Look at this, Byron.
She's almost out of it.
Look at that. She escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
No. Ooh, what impact.
That should do it.
Incoming!
Cross body.
Avoids trouble there.
Down to the floor.
She wants to do this in the ring.
Here we go, back inside the ring. And she's back in the ring now.
This could be it.
Oh, the end of heartache.
Now, she just needs to finish.
Oh,
and she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago.
She goes for the cover.
One, two,
and an air fall.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Beautiful technique. Oh, nasty impact.
Boom!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Look at her go.
Some good technique right there.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. We have seen...
Ooh! That's it. That's what she needed.
Uh-oh.
It doesn't look like she's going to get her to...
And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
Watch out!
Bulldog!
That should do it right there. Two! You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
Gonna take more than that.
Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. Boom, what impact! Just a step quicker, it looks like. You gotta believe this one's over. She goes for the cover. Two! And the kick out.
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
This could be it! Oh, the end of heartache!
She can pick up the win here, guys.
That should do it right there! Two! These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
Look at her go.
Very
She's taking care of business.
Sia missed their chance.
Oh, I can't believe this.
And here's how she finished this thing.
Here is your winner, Valentine.
Quality win here over two amazing athletes.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.
To enter two of two triple threats. You saw Kay participated in one. Now you're going to see her partner Yuri in the other one. Oops, let me change the show. Now you're going to see her partner, Kay. You just saw Kay. Going to see her partner, Yuri, in this triple threat match. With Ellis and Benny Kage.
The following contest is an elimination match. Making her way to the ring from Kobe, Japan.
Byron, what should we expect here tonight in this triple threat match?
When it comes to triple threats, Michael, you really have to expect the unexpected. Adding that third superstar to the fray really does add a level of intrigue that just can't be found in a traditional one-on-one match.
And her opponent, first, from Japan, Ellis.
Here we go, guys, the triple threat match we've all been waiting for.
And anytime you get to see these superstars compete in the same ring at the same time is a real treat.
From Japan, the Ninja.
Ladies and gentlemen, the atmosphere inside this arena right now is absolutely unreal. This crowd cannot wait to get to this triple threat match.
And they haven't sat down yet, Michael. I'm willing to bet they'll be on their feet the entire match.
And here we go with this triple threat match.
I would love if we put somebody like a Pat O'Connor.
She goes for the cover. That was nowhere near a three count.
Way too early.
Man, what a slam.
And look at from.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Technique.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
So much damage to the neck.
Side Russian leg sweep.
Oh, perfect form.
What a hurricanrana.
She's starting to take a beating. She's got to be careful this doesn't turn into a two-on-one assault.
Yeah, but I wouldn't count her out yet. Any one of these three women can win this match.
Well, there's still plenty of match to go here, guys. Unless something crazy happens, I don't envision this being the end of the road for her.
Impact.
She's starting to feel it.
But she knew this match wasn't going to be easy.
But it's still early here, guys. It's gonna take a whole heck of a lot more than this to keep her down.
She dodges that one. No, reverses it. Oh, and it's a reversal. She goes for the cover.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
You're not going to win many matches that easily.
Remarkable.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
She got her good there.
Boom! Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
What a strike.
Here. She's looking a little unsteady. She's going to need to find a way to turn things around if she wants to win this.
Oh, nasty impact.
Nice.
Shut it down.
So simple, yet so effective.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Did you see that?
Oh, and she gets floored by that one.
Yeah, there's no staying on your feet after something like that.
Once again, thank you for tuning into this great women's matchup. Oh, nice belly to back.
That could be a game changer.
This capacity crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree.
She may not even know where she is, leaving her incredibly vulnerable here in this triple threat match.
And things look bleak right now.
Well, unfortunately for her, it looks like her night is going to end with a check in the loss column.
That's got to be enough to put her away.
Folks, this could be the beginning of the end for her here in this triple threat match.
She has to be careful here, guys. One wrong move, and she's going to find herself taking the loss here tonight.
Oh, nailed it. We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
The cover. One. Two. She's not done yet.
She's still in this one.
Oof. No, she's too quick for her.
Harsh impact.
Got the shoulders down. Easily kicks out of that one.
Too soon.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown. She goes for the cover, and she kicks out with relative ease. Wow.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
Shoulders on the mat. Two, three.
A competitor has been eliminated.
What a clothesline.
Ouch.
Quick thinking to avoid that one. I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault.
How much longer can she go in this triple threat match?
Given what they've shown us here tonight, it's a shame that one of these...
Nailed it.
And she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago.
Here's the cover for the win. The resolve this woman is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Big reversal for her there. Ooh, what impact. What a stomp!
Good grief!
Going to the top. High risk. She's looking at it. You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She wants it one more time.
Harsh impact.
She's back in full control now.
Going for the cover. Two, three.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Whether you like it or not, There's the match right there. Let's take
and
another look at these women in action.
It.
Look at her go. Check this out. That's a woman on a mission. She left it all in the ring, and I expected nothing less.
Here is your winner, Sweetness.
Talk about having to dig down deep to pick up the win.
Simply put, she wanted it more than the other two did tonight.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.
Time for our co-main event. Sorry, people. I actually do like this song. But yeah, we have Great Oney versus Boomer of the Rowdy Rough Boys.
Contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by the King, and representing the Thrill Seekers from Osaka, Japan, weighing in at 200.
Corey, given that the title is not on the line here, will motivation be an issue for the champ tonight?
Absolutely not, Cole. He doesn't care if the title's on the line or not. He just wants to kick somebody's teeth in.
his opponent, accompanied by Big Bad, and representing the bad guys, from Area 51, weighing in at 200 pounds, Big Nasty.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
This matchup has the potential to be special.
We could be moments away from an instant classic.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
Back body drop.
Oh, you see the height on that?
Nasty impact.
Slam.
Oh, cover here.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
What a kick out. Oh, what a kick.
He's starting to stumble here.
Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
Oh, my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
No, he reverses it.
He wants no part of the outside.
Boom, what impact!
He has him right where he wants him.
Well, it's not gonna be pretty! Go to sleep, GTS! Night, night. Can he finish the job?
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Nice kick out there.
What's he doing?
Good night.
Here's a cover.
And he's able to get the shoulder up.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Focused attack on the back. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Talk about having the living hell beat out of you. Tonight may not be his night, guys.
I'm not sure he has much left. Yeah, he's in bad shape right now. But come on, it's nothing we haven't seen him overcome in the past.
He's making a statement here with this attack. He's starting to stagger a bit. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected. especially considering who he's in the ring with.
Well, here it is. The old dance appealing punch.
Get it.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Beautiful technique.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
He's looking at it. Ooh, what impact.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
We got a cover. What?
What a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
But he's got a capital.
Nice calf kick. Great elevation.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
When this guy's on, look out.
Here he goes. He's calling for it.
Well, it's not going to be pretty.
Go to sleep, GTS.
Night, night. He's got him down. Is this it?
And that's the match.
The Rowdy Road Boys shenanigans was not about to stop Great Oney from winning.
And this is how he ended it.
Here is your winner, the Omega.
Big pinfall victory here tonight.
Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.
Time for our main event. Where am I going? We have El Stingray versus Saban. Hail Saban.
Contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Mexico, weighing in at
guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
From the old country, weighing in at 233 pounds, the man of 1,000 holds.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Oh, and a snapmare!
That'll give you whiplash.
Watch this. Oh!
Jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Deep, deep trouble here.
Oh, look.
Slingshot right across the back of the neck.
Ouch.
Oh. And a suplex. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Looking to lock it in here. Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Taking out the arm, great strategy.
He's got him covered. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Not yet.
Perfectly executed.
Elbow drop.
He's struggling a bit here. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Man, the amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is...
There's a pin now. Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
Not yet.
Uh-oh.
Reverses that one.
bringing it back into the ring.
Oh, nasty impact.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's on the defensive now. Guys, he's gonna have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off his attack.
He's looking at it.
Nailed it.
I can't believe it, Michael.
What a combination, Cole. That might just do it here.
It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Uh-uh.
I had the chance to tour the WWE Performance Center earlier today, which is not too far.
Dropkick hits the mark. Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
The end may be near, folks. This might be the beginning of the end for him.
I think this one's over.
We've got a cover. And he got a near fall out of it.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
Out on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be
big slam.
Time slam.
Vicious. There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
Kick.
Back now inside the ring. Going all the way up.
This could be it.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
And the slam.
How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
At this point, he's risking serious injury by continuing. I mean, he's getting absolutely torn apart in there.
Guys, you can tell he's drained, but I guarantee you that won't stop him from doing everything he can to win this thing.
And boom, nice.
One, two,
kick out at two. Oh, that may have been a slow count.
How'd he do that?
Too quick for him there.
Set him up. Beautiful side Russian leg sweep.
Escapes trouble there.
Harsh impact.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He thinks he has it.
Two. I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
Can you believe this?
Oh, he's such a tough target.
Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Oh, this could very well be the beginning of the end.
Oh, and a snap there.
That'll give you whiplash.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over. Wow, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
He's still in this.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Momentum clearly in his corner.
Beautiful technique. Warm up the bus. This one is over.
Oh, my.
Oh, no. Leaving himself open here.
Nah, guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
This could end it in a hurry.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
That might have done it, Cole.
He had it locked up and made his opponent tap out.
Dang, Saban. You literally had to tap out.
Now let's take a look back at some of the great actions.
He ain't playing here.
Man, this was
great. Ding Ray won.
Who could forget this? He really put on a great show.
Here is your winner, Lady Destroyer.
What a grueling match. It looked like anybody's match there toward the end.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
Thank you, everybody,
for tuning in to NXT. We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.
Hopefully, you'll tune in Friday for Bash at the Beach. Hope you enjoy the show. And as always, good fights. Good night. See you Friday.